mostly screen work, really. I'm working on something called Krypton, which is a prequel to Superman. And then I'll be in the second season of Sex Education on Netflix. I've moved into mum status, but I can't tell you what's going to happen in season two, but I think most of the crew will be back on it, so it's a privilege to be part of.
Why do you think the show has been such a phenomenal success? What's connected with so many people, you think?
What, sex ed? I think because they've managed to bridge that gap between American school drama and British acting skills, and I think the mixture of Gillian Anderson and Asa Butterfield together, they're the glue in the middle of it, and they've got these brilliant kids in it, some of whom have never done anything before, and so you get that natural visceral feel from them. So I'm just thrilled to be around them all.
I guess my final question, Asa is one of our favourite human beings. What do you think makes him such a very special young performer?
Who, Asa? I think because he's just so honest. You know, when he's dressed as Hedwig, you just think, bless you, but he just looks brilliant. He's kind of the every boy. And those eyes, I mean, he could make you rob a bank with those eyes.
Agreed.